Is celery a good home remedy for gout? Let's examine that in this short video. Also take a close look at what scientific research indicates and how to use celery to get rid of gout. Gout is an arthritis and complex joint inflammation of a single joint near the big toe. Severe gout can affect multiple joints. A protein called purine in certain foods increases uric acid in the bloodstream, hyperuricemia, that gets deposited as crystals on the joints causing gout. A nodule called tophi is formed under the skin. Gout symptoms include sudden severe pain, redness and swelling of the affected joint. Your first step towards recovery is to avoid high purine foods such as asparagus, spinach, shellfish, sardines, mussels, meat, bacon, turkey, veal, liver, alcohol and other high purine foods. And simultaneously begin treatment because untreated gout can cause permanent joint bone damage. It is generally treated by medicines that reduce uric acid in the bloodstream. But why use chemicals when foods like celery juice and its seed extracts are good to heal gout by reducing uric acid in the bloodstream? A compound called luteolin in celery is very useful in healing gout. According to a research published in December 15, 2023 issue of journal Food Chemistry, luteolin in celery blocks the enzymes that are responsible for the formation of excess uric acid in the blood. Drinking a glass of fresh homemade celery juice daily is one of the easiest yet effective remedies for gout. Chop 4 celery stalks fine and toss them into a juicer blender. Add 100 milliliters water, half cucumber and juice of 1 lemon. Blend well to make juice. Drink it daily. Have patience. It may take a few weeks to several months to get completely free of gout. But more important is to know if it is working. You will know that within a week or two with significant pain reduction. Another good way is to take celery seed extract for gout. Various studies have shown clear benefits of taking celery seed extract for gout. Follow manufacturer recommendations and consult your doctor while taking the celery seed extract for gout. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.